Okay, let's play. I'm gonna stop trying to be clever or witty or anything and just kinda ramble on about what I normally would. Because that's what you guys are here to see anyway, right? I'm Duke of the Bump, and I've restarted this video a few times. Once because I went over the time limit and I didn't want to have to, have to split it up in an awkward moment. Fuck! Why do I keep getting hit there? I'm not going to start over, though. I almost just hit F8 to load my save state and start over, but I'm not going to do it. This game is not going to make me its slave. I'm here to play the game, not have it play me. So yeah, this part isn't going to be totally blind. I've seen some of this before. Sorry my voice is kind of hoarse and raggedy. You know, I've been talking. I have a job where I basically have to talk for 8 hours a day. And when I get home, I really don't want to talk anymore, usually. But I will do it for you, my adoring public. My 1,700-odd fans. This level has some awesome music. Somebody posted some comment that was like, oh yeah, that's a Michael Jackson song. I thought you didn't like Michael Jackson. Well, I don't. And I don't care if, you know, they used a video game version of his song or something. Michael Jackson is still a fucker. Dead child molesting fucker. Who made terrible music. He has like... No, fuck that. I was about to say he has like one good song, but he doesn't even have that. It's only a good song because of the video, which has like zombies and shit and Vincent Price. And that's the only reason anybody remembers it. Nobody ever said, oh man, that song Thriller is so great. It's always, man, you ever see that video for Thriller? It's like a short film. And he got Vincent Price. That's pretty awesome. You know, Michael Jackson... I feel kind of sorry for the guy because he's really just a train wreck. Or he was before he died. And, you know, he's probably happier where he is. You know, in child molester heaven or hell or, you know, wherever child molesters go. Depending on your religion or choice. Or maybe, okay, that's not fair. Alleged child molester hell. Or heaven. Maybe you go to hell for being a child molester, but you go to heaven for being an alleged child molester. You know, to make up for it. To make up for the injustices you suffered while alive. What the fuck? Ugh. My PC the PC speaker sound just beeped in my ear. And it like... Oh, it was the sound of somebody signing into MSN. I was messing around with my volume levels to try see if I could figure out how I could hear myself in my headphones when I record, since apparently the sound card in this laptop doesn't do that, and I was messing with my volume levels and stuff, and apparently I unmuted my PC speaker, because I don't know why, but this laptop beeps the PC speaker at really inappropriate times. And the PC speaker volume isn't really affected by the other volume, so it's a very loud, obnoxious sound right in my ear. Somebody asked me what I was trying to do on the first one of these, and I did it with the second one, but I was basically just, trying to be stylish. You know, those little things that you do in video games for style points. Like when you're playing Road Rash and you're in first place by like a mile. And you're coming up on the finish line, and you slam yourself into a person or a house or some other obstacle, so you go flying, screaming across the finish line. God, my voice really sucks today. I probably shouldn't be doing this. I'm slightly tipsy, in case you didn't notice. I thought maybe, being a little looser with my tongue would help me think of funny or clever things to say, but it didn't, so I'm just gonna ramble like I always do. I mean, that's what you people come here for, right? You don't want to hear me say some strange, forced bullshit. You want me to be Duke. And, being Duke is what I do best. In one of my earlier takes, I had some comments about how this level looks really nice, and it does. Those backgrounds are awesome. I wonder if they're, like, originally drawn, like they did them specifically for the hack, or if they're, like, pieced together from graphics from other Sonic games. I don't recognize this particular scenery, you know, off the top of my head. I'm keeping one eye on Audacity because I meant to start setting my phone again so I wouldn't go over the time limit, but I think I might have forgotten. I have a really bad short-term memory, and a really bad long-term memory, and a really bad medium-term memory. But I do the best I can. You know the great thing about Sonic Megamix? Is that you actually have a freaking bubble shield underwater. See, I know, like I said before, I never really played Sonic 3 because it's the worst Sonic game. And if you disagree, then, you know, you're wrong. Oh, okay, I take it back. It's not the worst Sonic game. It's the worst canonical Sonic game because Sonic 3D Blast doesn't count. And by canonical, I mean basically, you know, the original games for the Genesis and Sonic CD. But yeah, Sonic 3 is the worst of the bunch. No question. And I never really played Sonic 3 that much, so I'm only used to Sonic and Knuckles, where you get the bubble shield. Whoa! I didn't know you could jump over that. But I'm used to Sonic and Knuckles, where the... Okay. Where all the bubble shield does is let you, you know, do a bubble shield bounce, and there's no water it can really protect you from. It was just a matter of time before I lost that shield anyway. Because, you know, water makes it go bye-bye. If it wanted to be realistic, it would, like, shock any enemies nearby in the water when it happened. Of course, I don't know why I'm arguing for realism in the Sonic game. Hey, we actually get a special stage. I mean, I'm not gonna get all the emeralds, I know that right now, but at least I can show you guys what it's like, because it's pretty cool. It has music from the Sky Sanctuary Zone, and Sonic and Knuckles. It looks a lot like, you know, the special stage in Sonic 1. What? But as you can see, there's way more, goals, and I use the term ironically, because the goal isn't really the goal at all. I remember when I first played Sonic the Hedgehog 1 and I went to the special stage. I had no idea what I was supposed to do, so every time I would, like, you know, I'd hit the goal. Because, you know, it's called the goal. You'd think that would be, you know, the object of the special stage. But no, there are emeralds that you have to collect. I mean, I knew about the emeralds when I played the game, I think, because I, like, read the manual or whatever. Yes, I was that geeky kid who always read the manuals to his video games. I still do it, even though manuals suck these days. You know why I do it? I don't know either. I wasn't going anywhere with that. Oh, I know why I do it. Because it makes great bathroom reading material. Huh, you can't even get air bubbles when you have a bubble shield. I think they should make the bubble shield bigger. You get a bubble and it makes it slightly bigger every time. Of course, then it's just easier to get hit. Do I want to risk it? Why not? But yeah, you go to the mall, you buy a new game, you open it right away, of course, because, you know, it's a new game. You want to experience it as well as you can, and you can't, you know, play it because you're not home yet, so, you know, you open it up and you check out the manual, and then you go into the mall's public restroom and, you know, you drop a deuce, and you have the manual there in your bag, so, you know, why not? Pull it out and see what's what. Not that manuals have any useful information anymore. I mean, they didn't have the most useful information ever back in the Genesis days, but, you know, they're better than they are now. Wow, I'm really rambling on today, huh? I hope you guys enjoy this kind of thing, because I'm definitely not going to start this video over again. And I have the hiccups. You guys are lucky, because in one of the videos, I started whining about how much work I put into my videos, and it was really obnoxious. Alright, let's get some air and then call it a day. This has been Duke of the Bump. Let's play Sonic Megamix. I will see you next time in a few minutes. I'm still drunk.